Hello guest on my channel, this is my clothing diary and my vision how the clothes look in my opinion. In this video I saw for myself the most ordinary part of our wardrobe, which is usually sewn from the knitwear, but I always try to transform it a little and therefore I decided to use satin cotton which contains elastane. By the way, I really like the metallic effect, the shine effect of this textile. Before I start cutting fabric, I draw a sketch to plan my work in detail and speed up the completion process. My sweatshirt will contain a satin ribbon and hood. With a good pattern, this process becomes quick and easy. Symmetry in details is always very important, so I copy all these signs from the patterns. So as not to get confused, I always mark the front and the back side of the sleeves. Even with a lot of experience in sewing, I still use hand stitches on especially difficult areas of round details. This time I avoided metal eyelets and I made a buttonhole in my sewing machine. Since my hood consists of three parts, I need to process and fasten seam allowance with the decorative stitches on top of the hood, 0.1 mm on the edge. Thank you. already sew in line hood. I just have to make a channel for my lace. In general, such things are very easy and fast to sew. Any beginner can handle it. When I assembled all parts of the sweatshirt, I folded the edges of the bottom part for the future rubber band that I will pull inside. And I will do the same with the sleeves. And this is my favorite part, when I arrange sleeves into the armpit. For me it's like a meditative process. Having placed the elastic band inside, I lightly secure them with the hand stitches for convenience, and then on sewing machine. Well, and now I'm on the way to complete my sweatshirt. Cut and melted satin band and tied a knot. I just adore that feeling to see the results of my project when it's done. Just a typical sweatshirt with a hood, but in different fabric, in my opinion, looks a bit unusual but still casual. I always look for alternatives in clothes. Thank you guys for watching, and please leave your comments and impression below.